I hopped into a coffee shop, and then my jaw dropped in shock when I saw a girl who had cool pants. They made me want to dance. I started to advance to tell her until I heard a little voice say, "Stop, but you're gonna make it weird for everyone in here, and you're gonna break her flow, so you better just vomit." I said, "You're really dumb," and then she looked up and thought that I was telling her that she was really dumb. I started to explain, and then I said, "I love your pants," and I was previously talking to my brain. She said, "I understand. I made this pair of pants by hand, and I believe that it is time for us to dance." And that is what we did. We had a great time, and all because I'd given a stranger a compliment.